I work a lot and I travel a lot, and most of the time I'm very stressed out. So coming home is usually my nice, peaceful headspace.